Welcome to UFC 179 weigh-ins, where the guys got to get undressed and weigh in. There were no females getting weighed in at UFC 179 because there's no female fight on the card, which was disappointing. But hey, it is what it is. There's only one division at the moment that's finished, and then we'll have another one soon. But this isn't about that. This is about Fabio Maldonado versus Hans Stringer in their weigh-in. They both make weight at 205. They both are going to go on and fight each other tomorrow at UFC 179. And Dana White looks extremely happy about that. When Fabio stood up to Hans to do their stare down, he first got in position, and then he ruffled with his hair and played with his hair, and then he got back in position. I think Dana White thought that was pretty funny that Fabio did that. It was kind of comical and whatnot, unexpected. Did not see that one coming, so that was interesting. I still am going with my pick. You can check out my prediction videos to find out who I picked and who Big Dog Jimmy picked out. This is Colonel Jack's Destination. Subscribe to Colonel Jack's Destination to support the channel, or if you like the videos. In the prediction videos, me and Big Dog Jimmy, sometimes we fight in them at the end to show you guys how we think it's going to finish and how it's going to go down. The bang you might have heard, that's a shooting range. I live near a shooting range, sometimes in my videos you'll hear pop, 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 pop. It's not because, there's a war going on outside my house or anything like that, So there you have it. Subscribe to Colonel Jack's Destination. I still am looking forward to it set up. God damn it. Yeah, that was kind of mean. Yeah, he's my best friend and I just fucking elbowed him out of nowhere. But anyway, subscribe to Colonel Jack's Destination. Leave me a comment. Let me know what you think.